So yeah, I'm John. When I perform, people call me Blind Johnny Smoke because I am blind and deaf. Tonight, yeah, it's just improv noise, really. This is six oscillator drum synth with a filter built in. At some point, I'll kick in this some random CV noise thing which is made by Optotronics. She's a genius. Have a look at her website. She makes all sorts of cool stuff. Then I've just got a bunch of random Eurorack stuff which makes noise. I do spoken words if I can spot my phone. There's two pieces. One's inspired by Jerusalem, William Blake, and I've done my own spin on that. And there's also a piece which I wrote this afternoon about how the government is a complete and utter shitstorm. We'll see whether there's any noise happening. And did those feet in modern times kick empty cans across England's lands once green? And holy shit, how things have declined, how depraved and how obscene. These dark satanic mills, there is an honesty to the smog and cinder that we rarely see within the halls of lofty, self-elevated toffs, with their divorced industry hidden from you and me in our complacent and oblivious eyes. Bring me my bow of honesty so we can see their deviated morality. Bring me my arrows of consequence, of common sense, to cut through this stench of bullshit. Bring me my spear to impale the fear that they weaponize far and near to control you and I. Bring me my righteous fucking tank so I can aim it at number 10 and ask them when they may consider doing the right thing for the right reason. Our personal gain, leaving a torrid stain on the trust that we have very little choice but to give them. I will not cease from mental fight. I will not lose sight of what is good and right. Nor shall my pen sleep or my cursor rest on my screen, or my voice be silenced from a righteous scream, till we have unraveled their stinking schemes. Backhanders and dodgy slander, contracts via corrupt acts for things they say we need but didn't choose. The power we invested in them gets abused, more than we can ever understand, in England's scarred and broken land. Thank you. us. So much COVID going, toing and throwing. Hapless temporary leaders only feed the fear and disappointment until another prime anointment comes headline. They just have no bleeding idea in their headlights. Speeches of besiegers so full of shite, uttering U-turns on top of U-turns that have us spinning like a carousel. Our standards of living go to hell, while the petty squabbles and the privileged rubble, take precedence. Oh, common sense, jostling for power and position, fake apologies and contrition, out of control while they pursue their goals. Unprecedented, likely orchestrated, a pantomime of chaos politics, smashing gravity in the headlights, greedily adjusting policy that to you and me looks simply lunacy. Just self-serving destruction of our country. Bullshit avalanches, clinging to the highest branches, trying to steal all the fruit, but the truth down below the roots rot and starve in barren ground. What's the value of the pound? Slide faster towards disaster, relighting the frackers, rewarding bank bosses while we suffer losses. Tax cuts for the upper crust, tax cuts for the upper crust. We will never trust you.